So we get rabbits and guinea pigs every day into the shelter. They either come into our shelter through strays, surrenders, or through cruelty cases. A lot of people don't understand the lifelong commitment that a rabbit and a guinea pig are, just like a dog and a cat. They really require a lot of ongoing care, just as much as a dog would, you know. So they're really important that people understand exactly what's required for looking after these animals.